I've been sewing for as long as I can remember. Started at about 5. Inherited Great Auntie Margaret's sewing machine when I was 9. And have been making clothes ever since, absolutely hooked. I offer Sewing Bee workshops, which are mixed groups. It's not a course, you just book and pay for the sessions that suit you. They cater for everybody from complete beginners to ladies working on couture level skills. You can book and pay for the dates that suit you and come and work in a friendly mixed group on your own project. I also offer short courses at between 1 and 4 days on a specific garment or topic in depth. Again, these are courses, some are suitable for beginners right through to couture level skills. I also offer one-to-one sessions. I was running the classes with a mixture from a room at home and in village halls. It was stopping me expanding the business because I didn't have permanent premises. A studio became available here, and it's such a fantastic location in a creative environment with so many facilities on hand, with such a support from the management. The business has expanded vastly in the last 2 years that I've been here because of the location and because of the support that I get from the rope walk itself. The students that come absolutely love it here. They love the facilities and they love the fact that the studio is fully equipped, so they don't actually have to have any equipment themselves. They can come and do the sewing that they want to in the format that they want to as well. I'm one of the very few City and Guilds fashion centres in the UK where students can come and gain a recognised qualification in garment construction, pattern cutting and design.